be the best. I want to be the best. Simple as playing. That's why I play the game. But to be the best, you have to win. And that's what drives me.
He's the best player in the game. It's just that simple. There's nothing that Kobe Bryant can't do. He will defend your best player. He will shoot from the perimeter. He will get all in your mug. He will do whatever it takes. He is the most complete basketball player in the game today, bar none. He has an assassin's mentality. I said this when the trade went down, and I'll repeat it again. Who's starving more for an NBA World Championship more than Kobe Bryant? There is no one. This guy is highly motivated.
Separates Kobe from the pack.
More than Kobe Bryant. There is no one.
Okay. Kobe doing work. 2-4 on my shirt. He the greatest on the court, and I'm the greatest on the verse. Going for the fourth ring like it was his first. Gotta get the gleam. Do it for Kareem. 2-4 so nice. My flow so mean. Catch me at the game, sitting next to Goldstein. Kobe Bryant Nikes. Purple gold strings. Kobe in the game, dunking on the team. Black Mamba, attack conquer, basketball beast, rap monster, crossover good, a turnaround jumper, or just drive the lane and dunk on dunkers. You know where it's going down, yo. This is the Lake Show, but don't drown though. I call him King Bryant, not let the crown show.
I'm just lost for words. I mean, he's amazing.
Pass me the damn ball, I don't need a pick at all. And don't worry about my shot, cause I'ma get that off. Yeah, I drops 40 on your double team. Then I drop 81 on another team. Yeah, you better guard me with caution. And watch I work them like an auction. No such thing as exhaustion. No time for resting, cause I don't take breaks. I just break records. And I prefer the ball with 3 seconds. And I bet we go in it all in 3 seconds. You did? That is a guarantee, apparently. And please tell your defense, don't ever man to man. You defend to tickle me, but I never let him get to me. Literally, step back and give him a 3. Ain't no defending me.
One guy certainly envious of the way Bryant's played lately, LeBron James.
I've been quoted saying that he's definitely the best player in our league. To me, in my eyes, the best scorer in our league. And it's, I mean, I don't know if it's not another guy in his league that can accomplish some of the things that he's doing right now.
Never take a day off. Catch you at the top of the key and get a J off. Baseline, FaceTime, tongue out like 2-3. Even 2-3, gotta love how I do me. Practice while you sleep, practice in my sleep. Straight out of high school, the brackets ain't for me. I will be jumping over you like I got a mattress at my feet. And all Phil Jackson things, you better be passing it to me. I put the master in the piece, attack you like a beast. And I am starving for victory, and that means I'ma eat. And when they ask you who's the best, then the answer should be me.
Who's the best player in the NBA?
Oh, it's still Kobe Bryant.
Really? Why?
Because you never know what you're going to get.
Call me Mr. Clutch or Mr. Automatic. I could post them up, all of them all go get the alley. I'm going for the ring, I'm going for the ring. I went to Beijing and came back with the bling. Who they want? They want Kobe. And what he want? He want the trophy, the victory, and the glory. No Shaq, no Robert Horry. Not break them off, Kobe break them off. Yeah, you better beware the liquor down. Yeah, just give him the ball and he take it off. Oh, he probably dishing it to the soul. Yeah, I'll give it to D-Fish on the wing. Yeah, I'll just let Lil Ariza do his thing. Yeah, cause I'm great and so is my team. Yeah.
But don't you wanna be the greatest?
Do it for magic. It's showtime, baby. I see nothing wrong with doing it full time, baby. I'm the best, yes, and he the best, yeah. Don't worry, LeBron. Get him next year. Now what's defense to an assassin? Killer instinct, murder the basket, then steal the ball back, hold it for ransom. It's more than a game, this is a passion. Been an all-star, been a champion. Free throw line, you hear him chanting. MVP, MVP, Kobe Bryant, a.k.a.
answer was Kobe Bryant.
Bryant. just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So like collapse, I'm spilling these raps long as you feel them. Till the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts when I'ma stop spinning them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shots, the penicillin could not get the illness to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop. Millions are pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, this is my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pistols for God's listen, does not give a fuck.
Till the room comes up, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone color. Till the room comes up, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes burn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone color.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit, and people are feeling your shit. This is your moment, and every single minute you spend trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can, and when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie, Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Vimy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The presence wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nay, kick me.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone color. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my eyes turn out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone color.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at him. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out and my eyes hurt out. I'ma rip this shit till my bone color.